So the flatback nesting season here at Port Hedland Cemetery Beach starts early November and runs through all the way to March with hatchlings. So far we've seen 298 nests and 119 false crawls. So these are non-nesting events where the turtles will come up another time and lay their eggs. So Care for Hedland's turtle monitoring team would like to remind the public of keeping your dogs on leashes at Cemetery Beach. And if you are coming down in the evening to view the turtles, please make sure you bring no lights down. Let your eyes adjust for 10 minutes to the darkness. And reminding everyone to walk along the waterline. We don't want you disturbing the turtles up near the dune lines. And very soon we should start to see hatchlings, which will be resting just below the sand until they're ready to make their way to the water.